us
it
so far.
You wish your life away. That's what I found. You know, at first it's like, oh, wouldn't it be great when she went from sleeping 2 hours in a row to 4 hours in a row. That's massive, right? But then she went from, when she could actually hold her own bottle up to feed, because you know, she wasn't breastfed or something, so you know, when she could actually hold her own bottle up to feed, which is great, because when you come down in the morning and feed her, you can all of a sudden do something else, if you know what I mean. But then all of a sudden, you look at the old photos and she was this big and now she's this big and you're like going, I want that one back. You know what I mean? You can no longer put
it
there.
It's so cute. You know, holding the bottle there with them when they first hold it.
Yeah.
You know, they're looking in their face. And it's that wishing your life away. It's a curse.
And you sit there and go, oh, I can't wait till she, you know, the big thing's always toilet training. Oh, I can't wait till she can buy. And we've not had any real problems with that. So she's like, God, I'm sure she will. She hasn't had any bad diarrhea yet. All those sort of, I'm sure they'll come along, right? So we haven't had any really bad incidents like that. And she's mostly been able to keep pretty tidy with the toilet habits, I suppose, if you know what I mean. So stays inside the nappy. So been pretty lucky. And so to me, it's like, oh, well, you know, it's a two or three, maybe, you know, between one and three times a day, it's a bit smelly. Get over it and you're done, right? But I don't want her to grow up, you know. I'm sort of looking forward to her speaking, but then I know I'll be looking forward to shutting up. So there's an absolute balance there of just enjoy that. And just, it's got to be pretty special. And I didn't think I'd enjoy having a girl this much. I really didn't. But she's just like this soft little voice. And my little sister's got like three boys and a girl. And they're great. Dear God, they are a handful. Oh, and you're just like, I love them. I love them to death.
Hanging around and you just...
In the last couple of months, she's got to... putting her head on his shoulders to hug you, and then not quite kissing, so she'll press your lips to the cheek, and she'll pull her lips away, then go, type thing, which is so cute. Every now and again, she coordinates the two together, but probably 1 in 10 times. But still, that melt, when she hugs India and puts her head in, it's like, oh, dear, this is pretty real. So,
yeah,
shit just gets real. Yeah. So, yeah.